off the linesman, then a second time off the linesman. Chance at front, backhand side of the goal. Shimmeldame, a great stop on the rebound and the initial chance, and then another one rolls to him. He'll cover it up as Rednier gets to the net a little bit. All right, Colin Smith-Bozon up front to start. The Blazers win the draw. Back to Mashmeyer here. 4-on-3 for a few seconds here. In front, centered, Bozon scores! Rebels Petrovic is on it. He'll feed the right point to Pocheck. Long shot, scores! Field frees up that puck for Elson. Elson to the goal, makes a move, and then a backhand. It's loose in behind Shimmeldame. Still loose now behind the net. D to D, it's intercepted. Look out, Radford has a breakaway. Petrovic trying to catch him. Radford backhand. He's got to draw the penalty there, but no. Dishes off, it's Dumba on the half wall. Back to Petrovic again, waiting. Wrist shot through a screen and stop, rebound. Oh, what a stop by Shimmeldame, extending the pad. The answer coming up a little bit later on in our broadcast. Here it in front, shot stopped by Pouliot, puck loose. It's in behind the goaltender. But into the corner now for Inglis. He'll wheel out of there. Top circle feed. Petrovic, one-timer, scores. Center ice, Mashmeyer's going to fire this puck in. Blazers, though, flat-footed, but Herod will track it back on the nearboard side first. Leave it for Radford. Radford to the goal. A shot, scores! Got a call one eventually here, perhaps, as Maxwell had Mashmeyer hogtied in the corner. Inglis on it down to the nearboard side. Charles Inglis pressured, comes off the wall. He can fire it. Wrist shot, scores. Blazers Hansen will go back into his own blue line here. Lead pass ahead, just onside is Colin Smith. LaPons the trailer. Smith in, feathers a pass. Oh, what a stop by the goaltender, Pouliot. That could be the save of his life. As Petrovic comes over and says, oh boy, kid, you just made a game saver here with 94 seconds to play.